Audio check. Hello everyone. I am Blazar Gaming. Playing City Skylines. Fire protection, police patrols, health clinic, death care, commercial, so my city is demanding people in commercial, residential and commercial. So I just added commercial. Now let's go add some residential. Make sure we've got enough fire coverage out here. Police patrols, health clinics, death care. All right, let's look at the city. Electricity is okay. Here's where all my electricity comes from. Water and sewage. Let's go add a new water pump. hardly even notice it. Go to the other end of the river. Water and sewage looks good for a while. Electricity's still good. Water, sewage, garbage. All the garbage for here is here. For here is there. Of course, they could share over here too, and they could share over there too. But yeah, we're probably way overkill on garbage. Education, got a good assortment of each type. Happiness, people are happy. Out of 197,000 people, only 112 are sick. Plenty of death care coverage. Haven't paid much attention to the levels of stuff. Traffic, 82%. Pollution's isolated. Noise, away from residents. Fire coverage, down in the blue. Police crime rate, 8%. Plenty of capacity for offenders. Mass transportation. Okay, we don't quite need as many vehicles anymore, as they've been finding other modes of transportation. So let's drop this down to, wait a minute. Oh, okay. This side, let's drop this to 30. I started to say, that doesn't look like, but that's the other side. Where are the vehicles? Okay, there's one. There should always be a vehicle coming in as one goes out. My opinion. They seem to be bunched up back here. So I'm guessing they're moving as fast as they can. Okay, so the red line is keeping super busy. Blue line. Same deal. We've got one place. Oh, this is purple line. One place that's just crazy full of people. And possibly no more room to fit vehicles on the line. Blue. Same deal. We've got a place where there's a billion people waiting to get on. Possibly no more room for vehicles on the line. Looks like I might can squeeze one more on. Any movement here? Okay, there it goes. It's beginning to wander. And there's the next one in. Okay. Light blue line. Doing all right. Green line. It's doing okay. Yellow line. Doing okay. My monorail lines. Two 2,000 people waiting. I've got room to add couple more vehicles here, I think. Blue line. Seems to be doing okay. Light blue line. Seems to be doing okay. So mass transportation's doing its thing. I'm using Metro. Speaking of Metro, how are things going down here? 1,300 people came in and out of that airport. Not enough customers, huh? How's the train station doing? 200. come 69, 85. I've got to keep an eye on these ends because the nodes are... The nodes are too close to the ends. They're doing all right. No backups. Let's check industry. Let's check my farm. We're making flour and animal products. Okay. My flour's at 49%. Animal products at 58%. That one's still full. That one's still full. My barns are all pretty full. Okay. We had a big fire out here. Need some more commercial. That'll hold me for a minute or two. Let's check. Let's check here. This is ore. Ore produces metals and glass. Lots of glass, lots of metals. Oil makes petroleum. And plastics. Okay, good. I slowed down my plastics production, which is good. I was overproducing. Timber industry, paper, plain timber. Okay. My cargo train stations. We're exporting oil and ore over here. Exporting forestry. Over here we're exporting mainly agriculture. As far as importing and exporting goes, we're having to import some generic goods. So we need to produce more generic goods. I've got to build another one of these. where do I want to put another one of these? This is one of my busiest highways. My cargo stations are here and here. But we also have a cargo station here. It's about time. Oh, this is a busy road here. But it's moving very nicely. It's probably time to expand to this side of the map. I can attach this highway here. Have a bypass. But until then, I need to put in another one of these. Right here seems like a good place to put one. All right, let me set this guy up. We'll start right here. Population's about to hit 200K. Shift S, shift S. I keep forgetting to get the latest version of this mod. Makes it easier to connect things, especially when there's vehicles in the way. It's got some shortcuts for intersections, and it's got some good things. The newest version of this mod. Shift S. S. Of course, how I'm going to get mass transportation over here is a different story. I'll worry about that in a minute. I think we're okay. Try not to get it too big that the traffic can't handle it. My demand for everything. City's growing out of control. the garbage trucks. There's way too many of those. So quit your complaining. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 arrows. So you think the middle's here. That arrow is 4 squares from the end. That arrow is 4 squares from the end. So I guess that is the middle. Looks good enough to me. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, which makes 4, 4, and 4. So we'll see how it goes if I pick these two. And how it goes if I pick these two. Looks good to me. Good to meet. Too far. Too far again. City is actually losing money. I need to go work on some more tourism. Too short. Not far enough that time. Could have made this a little longer. These wouldn't have been so narrow. That's okay. My zoning's a little freaked over here. Interesting. Oh yeah. What happened down here? It looks better on that side. This side doesn't look any better. Sure, what happened to this side? Just a little bit out of sync somehow, some way over here. Yeah, my zoning's a little messed up. It's kind of weird. I have to take this one over one block. I don't know what the deal is down here. So the zoning's just fine here. It's just fine there. Not here. Ah. This is a little whack over here too. Oh well. Like I said, I'm not a perfectionist. Just a little annoyed. It turned out that way. Just a little whack. This side looks good. That side's okay. Just don't worry about it. But I did make it too narrow. I should have made it longer. Get a little more space, a little more width to these guys. What the heck? Weird. Weird behavior. I couldn't connect one way, but I could the other. Same thing here. It's crazy. Behaving strangely today. That was supposed to be this. And this is supposed to be straight in only. Over here, I need to swing wide and come back. We'll come in about here. We can go out. About here, I guess. I Let me get the inner one done first. Too much of a curve. Well, let me put this one in first and then just attach to it. Ah. Back up a little bit. That looks good. Don't forget to curve it. Ah! It didn't curve. Okay, get one of these guys, flip it around. Okay. First, let's see what it looks like if I go here. Go here. Of course, I need to reverse that. And then one straight piece across. I think that's okay. That means you need to curve out a little bit. I want to put you here, I suppose. Turn it off for now. So quit complaining about water and electricity. Okay. Hopefully that's long enough entrance. What's next? Walking path. I'm gonna freeze time. Let's start at this corner. Still gotta figure out how to get mass transportation out here. Sorry, little tree. Thank you. save that tree. Almost missed you. Ah. I thought something doesn't look right over here. Nose itches. Oh yeah, I haven't fixed the roads yet. I need to fix the roads. Fix the roads, this won't work. Well, it still works. Just not as efficiently. You could build these and use them, even in vanilla. The whole philosophy of preventing traffic from crossing over still works. It's just some, there's just some things in vanilla that doesn't work well. And Traffic Manager solves those issues like this. Oops, I haven't done, lane mathematics yet. There's three lanes, one goes off, means there's only two left. Comes back on, there's three, one goes off, there's only two left. That's the whole philosophy of lane mathematics. Two goes off. Just one left. Two comes back on, we're back to three. One goes off, down to two. Down to two. Down to two. Lane mathematics. One goes off, down to two. Now I can fix. Now I can fix merging. This prevents these guys from blocking these guys from coming out. traffic manager, lane connectors. That's what this is called. Lane connector, traffic manager. Like I said, I don't have the latest version. The latest version now is 11.1. I'm on 10.2. 10.2, 10 buck 2. Like I said, it still works. Just not as well. And actually, the big ones would probably work if you could come out, go under, across, and then connect here. That way, people who want to go here would never interfere with people trying to come out of here. You'd have to put a little more space. So there's even a way to improve this design. That's just to get these guys to come out and come in to the, on the right side instead of the left. Because there's a lot of these people who want to turn left. Okay, now that the clock has stopped, I re-enable these guys. This might be a problem here. Going from 4 to 3 to 2 in rapid succession. We'll see. All right, and then the other thing I like to do, let's see, I think I got all the lane connections done. Yep. Then the next thing to do is change lane arrows. This is a big issue with City Skylines vanilla. Well, City Skylines period is dual purpose lanes. This guy serves two purposes. A left and a straight. That's a no-no. This one, that's a no-no. You want it to do one or the other. Because traffic is so stupid, if you give them a dual lane purpose like that, everybody goes there and ignores the other lane completely. Except for emergency vehicles. Oops. Clicked the wrong one. See, the majority of the traffic's coming in here. You want them all in this left lane. I want them all in this left lane. I don't know what you want, but I want them all in the left lane, except for the ones that want to go straight through. And there really shouldn't be anybody going straight through. It should be rare. Same purpose here. Same thing here. Should be very rare anybody's in this right lane or that left lane. It's the next one that's really most important. This one here. This one's the most important. All traffic's coming here. You want to split them. The ones going straight, take the left lane. The ones going right, take the right lane. If you leave that straight arrow there, everybody comes in here and creates a traffic jam. This splits them. So this one's the most important one. All right. What am I forgetting? Let's add our plazas to bring in water and electricity. That's what I haven't done yet. Water and electricity. Water and electricity. Okay. I do have water shooting right straight across. Okay, we've got water, electricity. Okay, we've got water, we've got electricity. Am I missing anything? You can tell by looking at it, I made it too narrow. I should have gone a little further out this way. But that's okay. I'd rather make it a little too small than a little too big. Well, even if you make it a little too big, you just don't zone as much. See, I think I maxed these out, right? Yep. Yep. We got water, we got electricity. Oh, nope. We haven't brought electricity in. Christie is in. We got a demand for commercial, so we're gonna need fire, police, healthcare, and death care. Rather it goes here, but we'll put it here. It's going to be very rare when a move you over one space, move you over one space. Put you there. It's not going to be often somebody shops till they drop. And then the hearse has to come pick them up. The coroner. All right, and I think we need more industry, if I remember correctly. Why are we importing so much agriculture products? And why are my exports going down, down, down? It's quite annoying. Fire. Let's do this first. Police. Fire. Death care. Health care. Okay. Surprised I never put one of these out here. We haven't had any fires, but garbage collection. All right, so how am I going to get mass transportation out here? That's the question. I'm a long ways from any mass transportation. What other forms? We've got trains. Would people come by train? Bus is too far. Tram to San Francisco-ing. Metro. Long ways, trains, boats. Let me think about boats for a minute. Nah. Well, a boat station and then a bus, boat to bus. Why not, right? Ferry boats. I haven't used ferry boats. That's not a ferry. Ferry depot. Okay, we'll have to have a ferry depot. That's for sure. A ferry stop. A ferry pier. Large ferry stop with room for two at once. Ferry and bus exchange. That's what I'll go at the end of the next, at the end. I've already got a road here. All right. Let me stretch my legs for a minute. I'll be right back. I need my water so I can take my meds. Generic meds. All right. Normal weather patterns would be extremely windy in March. April showers bring May flowers. But last couple of years, including this one, it's been windy Januarys, February showers. In other words, winter ends 2 months too early these last couple of years. We just get horrendous amounts of rain and monsoon rains. Our climate has changed. It's crazy. Don't know how long it's going to last. Maybe forever. All right. So, if I put in one of these ferry stops, or a ferry pier, I need a ferry depot. It also needs a road. Ferry depot. Okay. Walking path. Crosswalks. Okay. The other end, which isn't that far, this thing. Oh, it's a shipyard. Okay, gonna need a bus depot. Can you have more than one bus depot? I suppose you can. I've got one out here by the airport. It's a long ways away to be summoning buses to come all the way over here. So I'm going to have another bus depot. Yes, you can. You can have more than one bus depot. Okay, now then. I can't see needing more than just a single highway. I could be wrong, but seems like that's about all I'm gonna need. Of course, just guessing, of course. Okay, so maybe they're too close together. Maybe. Ships can come out of there. I guess you've got to loop it. No, never. Never done this before. Or can they go back and forth? I don't know. It's a good question. Can they just go back and forth? Let's see. Well, I guess I need two lines because there's no reason to. Looks like you can do this. I don't know. It's a first for me to try boats. Maybe I should just start with one line. Just one to start. One to start with. Assume they can go there and back. There we go. So this one on the far left to this one on the far left. We'll see how it goes. Buses. Oh, yeah. My stops should be outside of the, yeah, it's a good place for a stop. It's a good place for a stop. Maybe. Maybe the best places for the stops are actually the corners. No, that won't get me to the middle. But this. Would get me to both these places. This would keep me from going out. Why can't I complete the line? Okay, what's the problem? Are we at that point where mass transportation's all messed up now? Or is my road incorrect here? No, it's not incorrect. It's a two-lane. It's a two-lane highway. Let me. Let me add this stop back over here. Oh, I see what the issue is. This is on the wrong side. There we go. Because this isn't a one-way road in front of that. So that's what the problem was. I think we're okay now. There we go. Call this one or tourism. Oops, not a zero. Tourist bus or tourism bus. Yeah, that sounds better. Tourism bus and ferry. Ferry bus. Deep blue. How many buses it gonna want to put on this line? 8? Okay, we'll see if that's enough. And how many ferries is it gonna put on the line? 2 stops. 2 vehicles. Oh, I see what I need to do. Okay, I need to turn up ferries. And if I turn up buses, what's that gonna do? It's got 4 vehicles on the line. Let's drop it to 2. And then double the budget. Which should bring it back up to 4. Four vehicles. Correct. So what did that do to my ferry boats? Seven vehicles? Let's start with 4 for now. Okay. There's a ferry boat. There's a ferry boat. Ooh, gotta get water here. Almost have water here. Ooh, speaking of water and electricity, yeah. Okay, we're not far away from water. Nor electricity. Did that thing need it never complained about not having electricity. Okay, this needs electricity. How many buses is it putting on the road? I don't want that many buses. Not yet. 13? What are you doing? Start with 6 for now. How many will these hold? They only hold 50 passengers. There's nobody headed this way yet. There's a person on a bicycle. All right. So, and the boats are slow. So I don't see 4 ferry boats. Got more people coming. We'll see. Not sure how many people are waiting. Can't really tell. All right, I've got to increase people. We need more people now. Demand for people. Still got lots of room for people. At this point, I haven't really been putting anybody along here. But I have here. Okay. Oh, jet airplane. Anybody on the ferry boat? 13 people. 16 people. That's a good start. How about the buses? We've got some people showing up. Where's my bus? My next bus. Here he comes. See the people come out of the door, wait at the bus stop. Oh, I didn't get biofuel buses over here. My bad. Ah. Now, how they're able to get up here, I do not know. But it's working. I guess this ramp becomes a ladder. And they're waiting for the next bus. Okay. Let's see the ferries spread out a little more so they don't have to wait on each other. Okay, we can ramp up production. Okay. I didn't realize that. Why have we got a broken electricity thing over here? I didn't realize I could ramp up production on factories. Okay. See, I'm overproducing metals and glass. Well, maybe. These are set to empty. Yet they're over 80% full. So that leads me to believe I'm overproducing. Of metals and glass down here. Flour. I can get rid of this one now. Okay. Our flour production needs to go back up. Animal products. Oh. I'd like to see this guy empty into here. Let's look. What's this factory use? This factory uses glass and metals, plastics, and plain timber. Let's go look how plastic production is. Okay. I got lots of plastics. How about plain timber? Lots of it. So I'm going to up production on this plant of house parts because we got tons of all of these things. Don't know why it says not operating. Why is it not operating? I want to increase production. Why is it not operating? Okay, now it's operating. I guess it only operates once it's got its materials. This factory uses animal products, plastics, glass, and metals. Let's bump its production up too. Automobiles. So that's what I should have been doing, is up production instead of reducing production. Turn everything back on everywhere and just up the production of my factories. Here I was making too many metals. Now I'm going to need more metals. What's this factory use? Metals, glass, and plastics? Crank it up. This one just uses metals. Crank it up. This one uses crops and glass. Turn it up. Okay, over here. Turn everything back on. We're gonna up factory productivity. We're gonna need this stuff. Thought I was overproducing everything. See, I've already turned these guys up. Nope. Petroleum, plastics, and metals. Crank it up. Petroleum, paper, crops, and plastics. Crank it up. Crops, paper, petroleum, plastics. Crank it up. Turn back everything on that I turned off. Where's timber? Back on. Hang on, let's ramp up production. Back on. Back on. Paper and timber, crank it up. Paper and plastics, crank it up. Paper plane, and crank it up. All right. Over here. Crank it up. This guy. Crank it up. Start setting these guys to empty again. You, crank it up. Let's go set all my factories to empty. Oh, I need some more blue, some more commercial. I need fire. Wait a minute. Let's set our police station down here. Fire station. Health clinic. Death care. Commercial. Are we able to get people out here? Here's the buses. All right, let's add a couple of walkways, walking paths. So they don't have to come all the way over here. Got that one. Need a crosswalk. Now we have crosswalks. Guess it would look better if I did it this way. Yeah, looks better if I do it this way. So there's a bus stop. Here's a bus stop. Here's a bus stop. So they can just cross there. Here's a bus stop. Cross there. That works better. Let's see. Let's see if the ferry is able to keep up. Nope. 571 people waiting. 2 would take care of 100 of those. That's why I set up the double ferry over here. Instead of a single ferry. That's why I got the 2. Once I fill up one of these lines with boats. Can always put another ferry stop over here. See what? How many more boats did I add? Just 2? I need to add 2 more. I want to get it to where, as one boat's leaving, the next boat is ready to come in. I'll have to go check the buses at the other end too. Ah, no double parking, people. Crazy ships, no double parking. Okay, yep, you gotta wait your turn. Still have to wait your turn unless you're going to double park. Ooh, they fill up quickly. I did not realize that. This guy's emptying and then filling up. So he's taking longer. That guy was quick because he was empty. But you need to leave just as you get here. There we go. I don't see another one coming soon, and I'm gonna add a couple more. Now one's coming. He'll have to wait his turn like that other guy did. These are probably going to double park. Because, yeah, stupid. Since he was empty, he went out quickly. This guy should go out quickly. And now we're getting... where I want it to be. One goes out, one comes in. All right, I'll come back and check on this. Let me check how the bus line's going. Can everybody get on? No, we're not gonna have, we don't have enough buses to keep up yet. Okay, that's fine. We can fix that. Blue line. Got 200 people waiting. We got 30 per bus. So let's add. Four buses. Four buses is 120 people. We'll let those spread out. Then we'll see what we've got going on. Let's see how my imports and exports is going. Oh, we're importing goods. That's never a good thing. So let's meet this demand here. We need fire, police, healthcare, death care. Slap this in. Didn't do that over here, but it ended up working anyway. See how quickly this area fills. You can always eliminate some offices to force more goods. I'd rather be overproducing generic goods. All right, one's leaving, one's just about there. Yeah, it looks like we've got room. One's leaving, one's just about there. One just left, one just came in. Definitely have room for one more boat. Let's add one more boat. And 600 still waiting. All right, let's add one boat. And then create a second line. All right, ferry boats. I can't put a bus stop here. That's why I went with the double ferry. Now, I don't know if they're going to play nice with each other, considering they're both going to the same place. But we'll see. Let's see how many ships it wants to put on there. 11 is about all we want. Ferry line 2, 3. And I like that it let's change the colors of the ships. Let's have a orange. And a green. Get a little brighter orange. Burnt orange. Now I'll be able to see. Well, I can't see unless I do this. Which one's green, which one's orange? Okay. And we'll come back and check on that. Let's see how the bus is doing. one left, and there's not one here. Okay. Which leads me to believe we could use more buses on this line. Ferry bus. Okay, there comes a bus. Let's add a couple more. Here's my new buses coming in that I just added. Where's my next bus? Okay. Give them a chance to spread out. Where's my next bus? There it comes. I'd like a constant. I like as one pulls out, one's pulling in. Same thing over here with my ferry boats. As one pulls out, another takes its place. One of these pulls out, another takes its place. People don't complain waiting in line when they see the lines moving. It's only when the line's not moving is when people want to complain. And we got to quit this double parking ferries. Quit using your phase technology. Whoa, that's some acceleration there, bud. Look at those things accelerate. Okay, good. One's leaving, another one's ready to pick up. Only one thing I should do here. These poor garbage trucks are having to, the ones on this side are having to go all the way down to the bus station and back. So let's throw in a small roundabout. That's the small roundabout. Fix the roundabout properly. That's good enough, except for move on in, pick your lane. Not that they need to pick their lane, but move on in, pick your lane. It's now vehicles that aren't buses can go around, turn around here. Very good. And I need to put in another garbage facility here. But these garbage trucks were having to come out and go all the way down there and back to get over, to get out. Now they can just turn around right there. And if I need to put anything else out here, I've got a roundabout. Okay. That's a lot of ferry boats. Okay. Green one left, but there wasn't a green one here yet. Here he comes. Orange one's leaving, or blue, whatever the other color. Yeah, orange leaving. Another one's taking his place. These are closer together, so maybe they just hadn't spread out yet. How's the bus line doing? I don't see any buses here. So let's add a couple more buses to this bus line. Bump it up to 15. And then give it time to space out. Space itself out. More demand for commercial. We need fire, police, walk-in clinic, death care, commercial zoning. Some of that crazy zoning. Okay. We need more people. Line of ferry boats back and forth. Need more people, which is right here. Wow, once I fill all this up, I'm gonna have to start somewhere else. Thank you. do you mean crime out here? Okay. Yep, we could use another police patrol out here. How about fire coverage? Yeah, I don't know why it always turns red right behind. Because this guy can easily handle those guys. So I'm don't believe that that's really an issue. I don't know why I'm keeping that open through there. There's probably no need for it. Still got this whole row to fill in, this whole row to fill in, this whole row to fill in, this stuff here. Garbage collection. Am I keeping up with garbage collection out here? Don't know. Got this place and this place. Never hurts to add a couple more. Since they're all, well, they weren't all high usage, but what's this roundabout doing? Why do we have people parked here? No parking! Oh, they're not parked. They just look like they were parked. They're not parking. They're waiting to get on the roundabout. Ooh, I need to check the speeds. Yeah, it doesn't need to be 100. Roundabout. It could be 40. Give people a chance to get on. It's causing backups because they can't get on the roundabout. Hey, thanks for the raid, Mitch. Appreciate it. Seems to be set up properly. Okay. I think more people getting a chance to get on now. That I slowed it down. Let's move. Okay, I know where the garbage trucks are trying to go. So I can give them a slip lane. I know where the garbage trucks are trying to go. Slip lane. Garbage trucks are trying to come over here. There we go. Give them a shortcut. Get a malfunction junction here? No, I did not. But they need to push on through. And this needs to be a right turn only. So the dump trucks want to go that way, and I can bypass some people. Oops. I guess I have to start here. Go two lanes right here. So they can bypass. I just assumed these garbage trucks were trying to get back over there, but. Yep, there he goes. There we go. We got some bypassers now. Now, some of these garbage trucks probably want to go over there and bypass the roundabout. That's why I hate roundabouts. Once they become busy, you have to start routing people around them. We'll have to go under. Thank you. Oops, I see malfunction junction. Oh. So I got rid of that traffic light. And you don't need to turn left. No way, Jose. All day. Every day. Uh-uh. Okay. So if we've got some garbage trucks that want to go that way, and cool. All right, three lanes. So now we've got a turning lane here. I could actually go four lanes here. There we go. One for the left, two straight. Should be two straight. Not quite sure. Nope. There we go. And you really should push on through. Wow. I guess they don't want to go over there. Where are they going? Where are these three trucks going? Some of them are just going that way. Well, by George, forget about the silly roundabout. The stopabout. Why don't you go? Here. Bypass the stopabout. Let's clear this out. I need to clear this out. You guys move. Once I get this all cleared out, then they can properly. I don't know what that guy's doing. Oh. Nope. Nope. No left turns here. That's just ridiculous. So I get this all cleared out back here. Ooh, I see an issue. Four lanes. Okay, I've let that back up long enough over there. Ooh, I got a malfunction junction. no left turns here. That's another no-no. No left turns here. That's a no-no. It's ridiculous. All right. Yeah. One more thing to do. Roundabouts are the worst. Hey, Brad. Blah, 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 Bradders. Bradders. Yeah, let's stay straight a little bit longer. And then. Oh. There we go. Ugh. Don't like the looks of that. Fix that. Gotta go up first. Go up. Then we can curve. Then goes straight. Two come together. That's good. Pick your lane. Instead of forcing him to go here and him here, I don't have a node in the middle. So, yeah. Okay. So anybody wanting to go there can. So the people who are going to go right can go there. The people going straight can go there. And the people who want out can go there. Just completely avoid the roundabout. As a matter of fact, after this clears up, I might just delete this. Okay. Now, yeah, there's no reason for anybody. Well, they've got to come back. So I can't really delete this. But I can make it one way in. get rid of that stupid turning lane. Because that's not right. I guess I didn't need three lanes, just two. Nope. No left turns here. And now I just need I could have left at three. Give him two left, one right. So, after bypassing the roundabout every which way you can, is it really a roundabout anymore? We need some more commercial. I've got space for some commercial right here. Let's put in our fire station, police patrols, walk-in health clinic, death care. Okay, how's our importing and exporting going? We're still having to import some outside goods. Ferry boats. Okay. One leaves, one takes its place. One leaves. One takes its place. Ferry boats are looking good. How about the buses? One leaves, one takes its place. Where's the next one? Okay. Going to leave before the next one gets there, isn't it? No? Maybe not. Okay, so the buses are looking pretty good. Ferries are looking pretty good. We need more people now, more population. And I haven't stretched my legs in a little while. Oops, don't want to go too close to that. Why do I not want to go too close to that? Noise pollution. Now, yeah, I put an elementary school right in the middle of the noise. Hey, kids are noisy anyway, right? I've got a high school. Eventually, a roundabout is no longer a roundabout. At some point, it takes up as much space as one of those. All right, let's go back and see how these guys are doing. I ramped up production. Still not using enough paper and timber. I've ramped everything up to 150%. At 91%, 70%. So this one's not full, so that's good. Concerned about not using enough paper. Let's cut down paper production. Right here. How much are these producing? 7,800. I don't know how to convert that to tons. Stop two of these. This thing's at 90%, 91%. Set this one to fill and see if this one will empty. I'd like to see this one empty. I want this guy to empty. So I'm hoping these will move from over there to over there. Or at least this is where they'll all be picking up their plain timber from until it empties. I guess it sent out all of its trucks to go pick up. Need more people. Keeping this round space. This round space. Ah, that's too close. That's too close. To this noisy junction here. You might be okay. I do need to start considering where I'll be putting my next. The next residential area, because this one is now full. What happened to our beautiful exports we used to do? How's my tourist area doing? How is tourism doing? Not even 1% of my income. Is it time to put $560 a week, $800 a week, $1,200 a week, $4,000 a week, $1,100 a week? 3,000, 4,000, 400 a week, 192 a week, 80 a week. It's my kind of plaza right there, $80 a week. You have been getting visitors, right? Oh, yeah. 30, 31, 192 a week, 480 a week. Let's spend 192 a week. It's just a big rock. All right, I'm gonna stretch my legs. Let me see how traffic's going. 83%. These things work really nicely. I know when people first see me building them, they're like, what are you doing? But they work very nicely. 83% track. I'll be right back. I'm gonna stretch my legs. Watch the beauty of it.
All right.
Let's make sure we're keeping up. Electricity, water starting to get tight. I guess I can boost it all up at this point. All right. Let's add some electricity. I think I went too far. Lay down and fall asleep. Water, electricity. Okay. Brings electricity up a little bit. Water pumps. Do I want to put one more here? Is that far enough away from people and the noise? Let's see how much noise one of these produces. Oh, okay, it's not so bad. So I'll put one here. No need to do that for the simple fact that this highway is going to come on over at some point. This highway is going to continue on and eventually connect here, and this one's eventually going to connect there. All right, so that was water. Well, let's give it another water pump. None of that stuff's needed anymore. That is. Don't really need two of these over here. All right. So as far as water goes, okay. Electricity, why did electricity just drop? When I just added electricity, how did electricity just drop? Makes no sense to me. Just a sudden big demand for electricity. Next ones will go here. That was weird. Happy, happy, happy people. healthy people, educated people. ...83% traffic. Okay. We've completed this now, haven't we? Filled it up. So, we're getting behind again on everything. Animal products. I'd like to empty this one. So maybe they'll go and... How about over here? I was trying to empty this one. Fill this one. Oh, it's full. How'd that happen? I must be overproducing planed timber. Wanted to fill this one and figured this one would empty, but it didn't. That one just filled. Crazy, crazy. It filled. Are you gonna empty? I guess not. Guess what I need to do is now, I'd like to see you guys empty this and fill this one with plain timber. Will they do it? Wow. That one was at 100% and it's dropping fast. It's got 1%. I just really want to empty this one. I just thought maybe they would leave empty here and deliver here. Nope. Yep. That's what I want. I want this one to empty. So I can delete it. Just one block. There we go. I want it to be even with that one. I'm probably going to put in another paper warehouse. That one's getting so full. Why can't we sell this stuff? So there's what, two squares between them? Oops. Hit the wrong button. Paper. Get this one to balance, maybe. Start filling this one. You know, balance should be okay too. This one's the one I'm trying to fill. This one's the one I'm trying to empty. Good. It's going down. Finally. Oh, but yeah. I've got to build another one of these. But it's time to move out here. Let's finish this highway. See if we can get a pretty bridge going. Or an ugly bridge going. I don't know what we're going to get. I need 180 degrees. There we go. Two spans. Can we get two spans going back? Yes! That's a proper bridge. Very nice. Go up. Okay, it's going to be one of those cases, huh? Where it has nothing to do with anything important. Just got to go around. Like that. It's all silly. Oh, okay, that didn't have to be four after all. I don't know why I thought that had to be four. It does not. Let's make sure this is correct over here. Those are cable cars. My cable cars keep busy. Busy, busy, busy. Okay. So there we go. This train or under, we'll go over. It's go this far and go up one. This far and go up one. Go to the train track. Cross over. Go this far and go down one. Go this far, go down one. And go on. Alright, coming back. Come up one. Come up one. Cross. Come down one. Down one. Something didn't work out on this side. Don't want to go down one yet. So stay where I am to here, then come down one, and then come down. That's it. And we've got room for another track if we have to at some point. Okay. I got further apart. Don't want to get further apart. There we go. Now we stayed close together. All right, we're running into some terrain issues over here. Just some hills and stuff, so. One of the things I want to do is put in a Panavia. All right, got too close. Need room for the other lane. That's it. Good enough. Very good. Okay, so that highway is connected to here. And I'm spending a lot of money putting this highway in, but why not, right? 180 degrees. We're still quite a ways apart. Now we're getting there. Now we're getting somewhere. Looks pretty good. Yeah. I'm in the right place. Just need to switch one tab. Close enough. Can't complain. Well, you can, but there's no need to. Okay, so I've got a few Panavias I need to set up. All right, I'm gonna stop the clock. I thought I was gonna stop the clock, but I didn't. Now I did. That's what I'm doing right there. Everybody gets their own lane. Everybody stay in their own lane. There we go. I already fixed that one. Getting a headache. I wonder if that's dehydration. Or if it's just staring at a TV screen. Yes, I'm looking at a television. Not a computer monitor. A television. Mounted on my wall. 65-inch 4K HDR. Okay, I wondered what the deal was over here. This is what the deal is over here. There we go. Now it looks normal. That's one of them. Shift S, Shift S. Takes a while to do all these. Except I probably need to do one in the asset editor. Create my own. Fix it. And then when I copy and when I select it and put it down, it's already done. That's all right. I'm just expecting this city to break any minute. because of the population. This is City Skylines. It's not Texas. Can't go big here. Okay, this one looks fine. Oh yeah, that last one we just passed by, I set it up a few days ago. When I put it in a few days ago. Reason I do these is because I don't like them changing lanes right here at the last second. I want them to already choose the correct lane further back. Bing! You got mail. I should do my taxes, get them over with. Yeah, I do my own taxes. Been doing my own taxes for years. I used to be able to use the EZ form till I bought a house. And then I had to when I needed to use a bigger form, that's when I started using H&R Block software. Last year's and this year's income tax is going to be easy to do. I had zero income. Or 2019 and 2018 taxes, zero income. Zero. You're probably wondering, how can you go 2 full years with zero income? Well, first of all, the first year I had money saved up. No, it was after I sold my house. I happened to buy a house in a nice neighborhood in a town that was growing like crazy, and houses were in big, huge demand. So in 14 years, I sold my house for 65%. I made 65% on my house. So if I paid $100 for it, I sold it for $165. Lived in it 14 years and had a 65% return on my investment. 65, is that right? And about 67 and a half. So that's what I've been living off of. All right. Is this where I'm going to put my next people? No, this is where I'm going to put my next people. So I need to build a housing subdivision here. My next business park. Maybe here. My next business park. Guess I could put my next business park here. How will I get people here? Add a ferry stop. So they can, when they're coming back, they can stop over here and then go over there. So people can cross the river. So which do I build first? People or how about both? How about I save it till I come back this afternoon? I'm having some intestinal cramping. That's bugging me. I took my meds at 8:15. It is now 10:35. They should have kicked in by now. So, here, I'm going to build another one of these. Sort of to this side, in case I want to expand that in the future. And over here, I'll build another one of these. People parks. This is what's great about mass transportation. With as many people lives back here, you'd think this would be crazy busy. But nope, they all use mass transportation. Here, all these people, very little traffic because I'm giving them good mass transportation. Over here, all these people, very little traffic. Because of mass transportation. Alright. I'm going to save my flatlands. Saving, packaging. I'm quitting early today. Sorry about that. Just in some pain. Intestinal pains. I have IBS. Irritable bowel syndrome, and I take generic anti-diarrhea type medicine every day, whether I need it or not. And it's done very well for me. It's done very well. But I still have bad days every couple weeks. Okay, that was probably TMI, but hey, as you get older, your body starts breaking down. The alternative could be worse. Could not be alive anymore. All right. YouTube viewers and subscribers, thank you very much. I'll see you in the next video.